met ons.
Een verhaal over vriendschap. Victorie.
Ik wil vechten tegen die gore schoppen.
Film en debat. Nu in de theaterhangar op Vliegveld. Het verhaal dat vertelt. Is al lang meer de vraag. Morgen is vandaag. Wacht niet tot morgen.
Matthews. Good evening, Paul. My name is General John McNamara of the United States Military Special Unit PEIP. We call it PEEP.
PEEP? I've never heard of you guys.
And you never will. Not a peep.
In een draaiende theater. Nu in de theaterhangar op Vliegveld Vlug bij Leiden. Zonne de musical. Zolang meer de vraag morgen is van. Film en muziek met het grootste decor ooit geteld moet. Zo'n grootste decor ooit.
And dreams are pretend, so science and reason win out in the end. Science says you're dead and gone forever. Reason says I'm talking to the air.
Soldaat van Oranje.
Who knew I could feel again? Who knew I could forget? My.
Achtung! En Victor. Tony met het groot.
I've been preparing for the apocalypse. I've also been writing my own musical. Do you mind if I give you the pitch?
We don't have time.
Fucking go for it.
It's called Working Boys, a new musical.
No. Mr. Davidson didn't want to become a mindless alien slave. He wanted to be choked by his wife while he jerked off.
''25 years of no spying, now twice in one day.
Oh. 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 That was the funny part of the joke, in case you wanted to laugh at you.